A suspected car bombing in central Kiev has killed a Ukrainian military intelligence officer in an incident classified as a terrorist act by police, according to officials. Colonel Maksym Shapoval, who was identified by the Defense Ministry in a statement, was driving a Mercedes-Benz car on Tuesday morning when the explosion tore apart the vehicle at an intersection in Ukraine's capital. Ukrainian media reported that Shapoval was chief of military intelligence's special forces. At least one passerby was wounded in the incident and he was taken to a hospital, according to police. Judging by initial indications, it appeared obvious that the blast was caused by an explosive device, said Artem Shevchenko, spokesman for the Interior Ministry. At the present time, the picture gathered of the crime suggests it was a planned terrorist act, he said. There was no claim of responsibility, while investigators did not immediately say who was to blame.